New Mexico, we all welcome back to the stage.